Marlon Byrd and the Phillies visit the Dodgers. Top fifth, scoreless, two on, one out. Byrd takes Hee-Young Jin Ryu to left for the RBI double. Phillies up 1-0. Bottom seven, Dodgers down 2-1, runner on third, two outs. Justin Turner takes A.J. Burnett to left for the RBI single. Ball game tied at two. Top 10th, runner on second, one out. Dominic Brown takes J.P. Howell deep to center. That's an RBI double. Phillies, they go on to win 3-2.